remote control fishing boat with onboard camera. Here we have an emergency beacon that will automatically float to the top if a fish takes the boat under. This is the compartment for the camera, this particular camera. Viewing port, this here, just to put the battery in. As you can see with the construction, it's quite sturdy and should handle quite a large fish. Quite buoyant, and this battery should last about half an hour.